add stability to your core and mobility for your upper back as we slide and glide side to side. Keep those shoulders parallel with the floor and the hips stationary. Once back to center, try the same in the forward backwards direction. That rib cage is reaching forward and coming back, keeping those shoulders retracted. Put it all together, adding a merry-go-round of movement. Sliding each direction, keeping that movement nice and smooth, bringing it back to center, and then shaking it out in between.